I feel very surreal, and it's like overwhelming, to be honest with you. It's just been a passion project of mine since day one, and we've gone through a lot of hurdles, and there's been a lot of people talking about the negative side of this, and here we are celebrating the film, so I'm really excited. I just think what Freddie and Queen did so magically was bring people together. And I thought if we could tell the story of the life of Freddie and Queen and bring people together in a theater through the music, through the story, then we're going to accomplish something. I think it's really entertaining, and it's not a Marvel movie. It was, but you know, one director once told me, you know when the stars aligned. And last year when we were casting the film, it just all came together really well, and Susie Figgis, our casting director, did a magnificent job putting me in front of Gwilym and Ben and Joe, and ultimately meeting Rami and taking the kind of risk with him that we're going to do this together. We'll either go down together or we're going to win together.